have. Welcome to the show. Good luck to you. All we need is a prize you've been on out, George. What you got?
Well, you will love taking pictures with these new cameras. These retro-style 24.2-megapixel mirrorless digital cameras each feature a 16 to 50-millimeter lens.
Amber and AJ just got married just a few months ago, so they're newlyweds just like you. Congratulations, you guys. That was a really pretty wedding, too, by the way. Margaret, William, what do you bid?
$850.
$850. Kristen and Elizabeth. Kristen and Elizabeth.
$1,500.
$1,500. $1,500.
Robert,
Mary? $1,250. $1,250. Tracy and Daniel. $1,501,
Drew.
$1,501. Here we go. Actual retail price is $1,198. William, Margaret, come on up here. That's you. I like your shirts. Very nice. I think Amy and I subscribe to the same theory. George, we have something very lovely for them, don't we?
We do. What better way to start your life as newlyweds? It's a chance to win up to $10,000!
Let's win this thing. How long have you guys been married?
About a month.
About a month, that's it? Oh, good for you. So let's start with some cash. Let's start with a dollar. Move that down to a dollar, please. Let's see the target price. Target price today is $5.50. Now, what that means is, out of these six grocery items, four of them have an actual price less than $5.50. All you have to do is pick the four that have that are under $5.50, and I'll give you 10 grand. It's a good trade, right? Now, George, you got all these strange, exotic things out there. Pudding, granola, these weird California foods. Could you explain it to us all, please?
It would be my honor. All right, here we go. First up, that's a 22-ounce container of tapioca pudding, an 11.5-ounce pack of granola with dark chocolate, bursting with pure goodness, wonderful Halos mandarins are sweet, seedless, and easy to peel. They're 100% California-grown and non-GMO, making them the perfect healthy snack for kids and adults. That's a 10-count box of fruit-flavored snacks. Coldies. Shorten your cold with Coldies. Use as directed. And we're going to wrap it up with a 14-ounce bottle of strawberry-flavored milk.
Let's start out easy. One that you know for sure is less than $5.50.
Fruit snacks.
All righty, fruit snacks. Less than $5.50 there, $3.59. $10. All right, just made $10. Another one, we'll make it up. The milk, the strawberry milk. Oh, yeah. From a strawberry cow. $1.79. So you're up to $100. Next one gives you $1,000.
Pudding.
Less than $5.50. Here we go. Tapioca pudding. $3.99. $1,000. Now, the next one gets you $10,000. But if you miss and you're wrong, you lose your $1,000. Do you want to keep the $1,000 and sit down or go for the
$10,000? Yeah.
We came here to start a new life. Oh, good. Let's get $10,000. So I got granola, the mandarins, or the cold carrot?
The mandarins.
Mandarins. Less than $5.50. They are $5.99. It was the granola. Well, you got a couple cameras. That's nice. We'll be right back. More Price is Right. We'll see you later on.